wabarakatuh. I'm Deni Puspitasari. I'm gonna do a presentation about forest. Before we go any further, I wanna ask you some question. Did you know that universities now use more PDF more than physical book at this time? Well, that's a great, that's a big change for our future. Why did I say like that? I'm gonna say it through my presentation. The first one, we're gonna start about the definition of forest. I think all of you know what forest is. Forest is a large area covered simply with various kind of tree and plant and undergrowth. It's also an ecosystem for our plants and animals that interacting each other. Next, we're gonna talk about the type of forest. The type of forest is divided into three. The first one is climate, type of tree, and function. Forest based on climate is divided again into four. The tropical rainforest, monsoon forest, savanna forest, and mangrove forest. Forest based type of the tree. It's divided into two. The first one, homogeneous forest, and the second one is heterogeneous forest. Forest based on their function. It's divided into three. First, protected forest. Second, forest reserve. And third, the production forest. Next, the importance of the forest. I think all of you know how many benefit that we can get from the forest. Forest give us an oxygen, and that's why it's called the lung of the earth. It's also as a climate control, the source of raw material, air purifies, water filter, and shelter for wildlife, and many more. There's so many benefits from it. Next, I'm gonna tell you about the condition of forest in Indonesia and world. First one, in Indonesia, the destruction of tropical forest in 2018 alone reached 120,000 square kilometer, or it same like 30 field, soccer field. And in the world, the total rate of loss of tropical primary forest since 2002 is 60 million hectares, or it is 1.3 large as Sumatra Island. You can imagine how big it is. So we're gonna talking about causes of forest destruction of deforestation. Maybe some of you has not familiar with deforestation. So deforestation refers to the decrease in forest area across the world that are lost for other use, such as agricultural expansion, livestock ranching, illegal logging, overpopulation, and how we can protect it. There's so many ways that you can do to protect it. For example is reforestation, implementing a selective cutting system. And the important part is that all people can do is reducing the use of paper and other woods product. We are, as a student, may use a lot of paper in our daily life for studying, for working, and so on. You also know that paper is made from the tree, right? But did you know, every hour in wood lost 1,732 hectares of timber forest because it's cut down to make paper raw materials. And you know that one rim of A4 paper use a 5-year-old tree. We are, as a young generation, must act now to save our forest, to save our world. You can help by reducing, reusing, recycling, and refusing to purchase paper and work products that are not ecologically responsible. Or maybe you can do this step. It's a little step that may be the change that really have a big effect in our world. For example, you can use double-sided paper, use of notebook to its fullest, or maybe you can donate your old book that you have not read again. You can recycle your old book. You give it to the community that focus on recycling paper. And you know, a ton of paper that is recycled saves 17 trees for 1,100 kilowatts of electricity, 1,000 gallons of water and 90 cubic feet of landfill space. So in conclusion, you reduce the paper, you save the world. Let's together save our forest and our wood. I think that's all from me. Thank you so much for your attention.